We're getting more answers about this school bus crash that killed the driver. Carrie Chopper was driving some members of the Legacy High School football team when she ran into a cement pylon on a bridge near DIA. Well, today the coroner said she had an enlarged heart, which could have caused her to pass out behind the wheel. She did not have any alcohol or drugs in her system.